Hello everyone, welcome to StudyIQ. In this video, I will bring to you the current affairs for 8th of April. So let's start the video. Now you can follow me on Facebook. My ID is facebook.com/gauravgargeducation. Or you can connect with me on Instagram. Tireless Soul is my ID. There was a 3-day National Cardiology Conference 2019. It was held in which city? Cardiology is the study of heart and heart-related ailments. It was conducted in Lucknow. Lucknow, capital of UP. The chief guest was our Vice President Venkaiah Naidu. He was the chief guest on this occasion. It was organized by the Department of Cardiology. There is a joint exercise called African Lion. It took place between America and which country? The country that did this military exercise was Morocco. Morocco's capital is Rabat. The exercise was called African Lion. Now recently in 2019, these three military exercises have been done by India. First is Bold Kurukshetra. It was conducted in Jhansi. Jhansi is in Uttar Pradesh and name of the exercise is Singapore. Then there is an exercise called Sampriti. Sampriti, Bangladesh. India did it with Bangladesh. And Mitra Shakti, India did it with Sri Lanka. So these are the three exercises that India did recently in 2019. Also remember, Indian Navy Chief is Karambir Singh. He is the new Chief of Navy. He succeeded Sunil Lamba. According to a report by the Asian Development Bank, what amount of investment is required per year to build disaster resilient infrastructure in Asia? Disaster resilient infrastructure. The investment required per year is $1.7 trillion. $1.7 trillion. Which company has won the Global Slag Company of the Year award at the 14th Global Slag Conference and Exhibition 2019? What is slag? Slag is basically a byproduct in the steel production. The company is Tata Steel. Tata Steel. India's steel minister is Birender Singh. Birender Singh. Dr. Gyanandithya Shakya. He was honored with the Presidential Award of Maharishi Badrayan Vyas Samman for his outstanding contribution in the field of which language? The language is Pali. Pali language. Now remember, Venkaiah Naidu gave him this award. And this language, Santali. Last year, in 2018, it became the first tribal language from India to have its own Wikipedia edition. Right? Santali language became the first tribal language from India to have its own Wikipedia edition. This is very important and it was asked in a lot of exams. Larsen & Toubro, L&T company, has received approval from Competition Commission of India to acquire 66% stake in which IT company? Larsen & Toubro is acquiring 66% stake in Mindtree. Mindtree. Competition Commission of India, Mr. Ashok Kumar Gupta, he is the chairman of Competition Commission of India. Which command of the Indian Army has won the 15th edition of General J.J. Singh Air Weapon Championship? Which command is it? You need to tell me in comments how many commands are there in the Indian Army. Write down in comments. It is the Northern Command. The answer is Northern Command. It is based in Udhampur. Udhampur in J&K. South African born biologist. He won the Nobel Prize in 2002 in physiology. He passed away recently. What was his name? His name was Sydney Brenner. Sydney Brenner. And he basically did work on the genetic code, the nature of the genetic code. Now one more person, he passed away in 2019, he was also a Nobel laureate. He was from Russia, he won it in physics in 2000. His name was Zors Alferov. Zors Alferov. Which railway station has been renamed by the Tamil Nadu government as Purachi Talaiva, Dr. MGR Railway Station? M.G. Ramachandran, he was the founder of the party AIADMK. He founded this party after split with the DMK party. Right now, the ruling party is AIADMK. The station is Chennai Central. Chennai Central will be now called Purachi Talaiva Dr. MGR, you know, MGR railway station. MGR was a great Tamil superstar also. Who was sworn in as the new Chief Justice of the Bombay High Court? Bombay High Court new Chief Justice is Pradeep Nand Rajog. And you know that the Chief Justice of the High Court of a state is given the oath by the governor. So Maharashtra Governor C. Vidyasagar Rao, he gave him the oath. C. Vidyasagar Rao. Who was declared as the ESPN Sports Person of the Year female? You should know both male and female, very important. Male is Neeraj Chopra. Neeraj Chopra, he is a javelin thrower, right? And the female sports person of the year is PV Sindhu, badminton. Clear? Coach of the year was Jaspal Rana for shooting. Jaspal Rana himself in his days also, he was a great shooter and now he is a coach. And emerging sports person of the year is Saurabh Chaudhary. He is from Meerut. He was given this for shooting. Saurabh Chaudhary is emerging sports person of the year. Now one more award can be asked, which is the Lifetime Achievement Award. It was given to P.K. Banerjee, the great football player P.K. Banerjee, Lifetime Achievement Award. Anwar Haleem, he has been appointed as the next ambassador of India to which country? The capital of this country is Amman and the country is Jordan. According to the scientists from Germany, the carbon dioxide level in our atmosphere right now is 410 ppm. It is the highest in how many years? It is the highest in the last 3 million years. Right? This is really alarming. Germany, capital is Berlin. So CO2 level is 410 ppm. Who was sworn in as the new Chief Justice of the Kolkata High Court? Kolkata High Court new Chief Justice is TBN Radhakrishnan. TBN Radhakrishnan. And he was given the oath by Kesari Nath Tripathi, the governor of West Bengal. Kesari Nath Tripathi. Which bank has become the world's first Islamic bank to launch banking via WhatsApp? World's first Islamic bank to do so. It is Emirate Islamic Bank. The answer is Emirates Islamic Bank. Who has won the men's single title at the Malaysian Open Badminton Championship? What is his name? He is said to be the greatest badminton player of all time. He is from China. His name is Lin Dan. Lin Dan. And female winner was from Taiwan. She is Tai Zhu Ying. Tai Zhu Ying from Taiwan won the female single title at the Malaysian Open. All-rounder Elriesa Tanyunesen Fauri. She passed away recently. She was a woman cricketer of which country? She was a woman cricketer from South Africa. South Africa. India's largest power producer, National Thermal Power Corporation, also called NTPC in short, it has signed a term loan agreement of 2000 crore with which bank? So basically, which bank will provide the finance for the new initiatives of NTPC? The bank is Canara Bank. Canara Bank, headquartered in Bengaluru. In a bid to further improve the cash position of banks, the Reserve Bank of India has provided additional how much percent liquidity window. So basically, they want to improve the liquidity in the system and for that they have tweaked the liquidity coverage ratio norms. Additional how much percent? They have provided additional 2% liquidity window to the banks. The answer is 2%. Which company has got the approval from Reserve Bank of India to start its own stock broking services? Which company will become a stock broker now? It is Paytm Money. Paytm Money, Paytm was founded by Vijay Shekhar Sharma and 197 Communication is the parent company of Paytm. Reserve Bank of India has lowered the GDP growth forecast for the current fiscal to how much percent? What will be India's growth? Current fiscal means 2019-20 because already the year has started. India's GDP growth, earlier they were saying for 7.4, now they have reduced it by 20 basis points or 0.2 percentage points to 7.2%. RBI Governor is Shaktikant Das. Who has become the second Indian player to score 8,000 runs in T20 cricket? And who was the first? First was Suresh Raina. Second is Virat Kohli. He plays for Royal Challengers Bengaluru. Also remember, Virat Kohli has recently became the highest run getter in IPL history. He now has 5,110 runs in IPL. So, but these are very transient. These will keep on changing. I will update once the IPL is over. Birju Maharaj is a well-known exponent of which dance? Birju Maharaj is famous for the dance which is called Kathak. Kathak is a dance of North India. It is done in many states. It's a dance of North India. His name is Brij Mohan Mishra. But he is famously called Birju Maharaj. So this was a video for 8th of April. I think by tomorrow evening I will be able to finish all the backlogs. So you have to do a lot of revision and you have to keep up the pace. You can follow me on Facebook. My ID is facebook.com/GauravBargeEducation. Or you can connect with me on Instagram. My ID is Tireless Soul. See you tomorrow. Take care. God bless. Hello everyone. Welcome to StudyIQ. In this video, I will bring to you the current affairs for 8th of April. So let's start the video.